going to talk about that. And being like in a Jaguar, talking about this subject, it's pretty interesting because most of the middle class people, poor people basically, they buy Jaguars, they buy fancy cars, they buy like luxury, like they buy Apple Watches with their credit card, and that's pure stupid. Like, just you have to think of this. How much money does an Apple Watch bring you? How much money does Jaguar make you? I mean, in my case, Jaguar makes me money because like it's kind of real estate for me. If like a random guy sees me in a Jaguar, like a client sees me in a Jaguar, they'll be like, "Who? This guy's onto something. He's gonna make me money online because he's making money for himself. He's making a good living for himself." So that's a piece of real estate for me. Whereas if you're not in the business of talking to people, of coaching, marketing or whatever, and you're just like a regular 9-to-5 corporate guy, why would you even buy a Jaguar? It's like, it's plain stupid. If you don't own the money, you're better off putting in a 401k and just leave it there for your kids or whatever. But speaking of that, let me give you an example of good debt, because like cars, houses, Apple Watches, iPhones, stupid shit like that, that's not good debt. Good debt is business debt. So let's say you own a gym or something, okay? And you want to sell apparel or merchandise or whatever with your brand on it, some cool stuff, you're gonna make some money. And let me tell you one thing here, like after I cross over this car, this guy's stupid. So good debt is you want to buy $10,000 worth of merchandise for your brand. You don't have the money, obviously, or you have it, but if you put that money to merch, you're left with like $5,000 or something to pay salaries, pay rent, and it's like you have little money left in your bank, which is bad. So what you're gonna do is just take out a credit card, put $10,000 on that credit card, and buy that merch, put your brand on it, and sell it. You're gonna probably make like, let's say, $18,000 of it. So it's an $8,000 profit, minus the $10,000 you borrowed from the bank, minus like, let's say they're like $1,500, their commission or something. So you're still left with, my math is not that great in the morning, probably like 6.5 or something like that. So you're making 6.5 without using your money. That's good debt. But if you buy a Jaguar, just think of it. How much money does a Jaguar make you? If you're not an Uber driver, if you're an Uber driver, probably a Jaguar will bring you that 6.5K or whatever. If you're not, that's plain stupid. So next time you buy something with your credit card, just think this first. Will it bring me money, or will it just bring me some more debt, which I have to pay off every single month by working my ass off at a job that I hate with a boss that I hate? So just think of that. In the meantime, see you in the next videos. If you like this video, if you want to see more, just hit the like button, subscribe button, and if you have any ideas for the marketing and the ClickFunnels videos, leave it in the comments below and I'll make a tutorial based on that. See you in the next one.